Hello everyone and welcome to Subnautica. Bit of a problem. You may notice I have a base and I'm in a base and I've got power and things. Yeah. That's because unfortunately I tried recording an episode but I wasn't recording it. So yeah, you missed stuff. Mostly you missed a lunar eclipse, which I also missed. The aurora blowing up. Search for a video of that if you want to know what it looks like. It's cool, but unfortunately, I wasn't actually recording when that happened. I also made a base with the fabricator and stuff. I made a base builder, and I made a flashlight. Oh, you can turn it on and off. That's nice. Yeah. So, yeah. I scanned some stuff. Brain coral, a permanent growing colony of microscopic organisms. The environment using the carbon to build the colony and expelling the oxygen from specialized exhaust funnels. Assessment exploitable. Fauna, herbivores, air sac, whole fish. I look for the whole fish. You can read that if you want, you can pause it. Hover fish. Also, reliable cave food, a healthy staple. Membrane may have applications as a natural water filter. Beaver, edible and substantial if you can catch it. Rabbit ray, inedible but friendly. Okay. Floater. More information. Assessment, more information needed. Assessment, essential recycler in the food. Oh. What does the shuttle bug do? High strength muscles can propel the life from great distances through the water as well as ambulating them across the sea floor. Three mandibles. Used to orient themselves when drifting and to filter through detritus on cave floors. Their presence may indicate a nearby cave system. That's a mushroom creep vine. Okay. Yeah. Well, I guess I'm gonna build my base some or something. Wish day would come. Yeah. Good corridor, I suppose. Or another room, though I don't have the titanium at the moment. That is a lot brighter than I remember it being. Yeah, just ignore the solar panel on top. We'll just build on top of it. Yeah, it's probably not a good thing. Let's see, I discovered one of these brain corals, apparently, right next to my base, which is nice. I mean, I can get air from my base, but, you know, having one of these nearby is nice, I suppose. I guess the first step is to get materials, I suppose. Okay, I'm gonna build another solar panel just to get more power. Can I build you on top? No. No. Can I build you? There. I'm building you right there. You're close enough to give it power, right? Yeah. I don't see this drawing power lines, but that's... Oh wait, no it is, but it's going straight through the stem of the bottom or whatever. Okay. Get some water. Yeah, it's good. Okay, now I've got some power to do stuff with. Make a little bit of water. Make some titanium. Okay. Some more scrap metal. Um found some quartz somewhere, maybe? Oh, this looks nice and friendly down here, doesn't it? Well, there's nothing in there other than some quartz. Some more quartz over there. Yeah. Yeah, so you didn't really miss... I mean, actually, you did miss a bit of some important things, but... not too terribly much. I mean, you're not going to see the Aurora blob again. But look! An eclipse! I think. I mean, that is the star back there behind that moon, yeah. Yeah, and it's getting darker. Cool, let's watch it. Honestly, I'm a little underwhelmed. Last time, everything got really dark. This time, it's just sort of skirted around the top. Of course, I didn't actually see it last time. So, let's see. Let's see. Make a bit more titanium. Make some glass. I make more glass, but I need more quartz. Quartz. Quartz, quartz. Need tons of quartz. Need all the quartz. Quartz. Here's some quartz. Some more quartz. That's nice. Is there any more quartz? Oh, hi. Scan it! Oh, that's weird. Hold still. Your evasive maneuvers are not working. I hear some quartz, and there's some quartz. More quartz. Quartz everywhere. Not really, but, you know. Let's see. I can probably build stuff now.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, for some reason... This is a charge of 25. This is a charge of 25. But I've got a power of 75, even though those are the only places it's getting power from. Does anyone else find this a bit odd? Okay, I'm making a window somewhere. Let's see. That could be good. That could be good. Any of these could be good, except for this way, really. You don't see much this way. That's not sort of nice either. But maybe... I can always move it if I don't like it. Oh, right, I've got this on here. Sorry, you're being moved. There. Put a window here. Let's see what this looks like here. And here. Yeah, that's better. Let's see, what else can we make? We can make make a bench and a wall locker. We're just extend the base in some direction. This way, probably, you think? Yeah. And we had a corridor here. Yes. Like that. It's nice. And if we just stick a... let's see. Now, I'm not sure. I've stuck a thing there, so that's good, I guess. Make some silicon rubber for a bulkhead, but that requires a lot of more quartz than I have to make that. You know, really, I just don't know what to do in this episode because I already recorded an episode, and now it's like, I'm done. I should be done. I did my bit. And while it's fun to play, I don't know what to do. I'm sort of building my base, but... Oh dear. Oh dear. What was that? Where is it? Where can... Is it coming after me? Whatever it was, I don't like it. Oh, look, there's a thing over there. Can I scan it, please? There you go. Scan that thing. Oh, limestone. I can scan the chunks.
New encyclopedia data added.
Seamoth fragment. The final Seamoth fragment. Yay. Because I scanned some in the last episode. Oh, dear. Okay, it's not coming out for me.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That is a problem, though. Okay. What is that? Cut creep vine. I don't want to cut creep vine. There's no point in cutting creep vine. Beacon. I should make a beacon to identify my base. That'd be good. Oh, this is interesting. A bunch of caves and stuff down there. Right next to my base, actually. Oh. You know, I said I need quartz, and then I didn't go and grab quartz. But now that I got the last Seamoth fragment, I've got purpose. And that purpose is build a Seamoth, but that's gonna take a while, so I work up to it, I work towards it, and I do other stuff in the meantime. Let's see. First of all, I need to build a mobile vehicle, which needs titanium ingot, lubricant, and power cell. Lubricant isn't too hard, titanium ingot just needs a lot of titanium. Power cell needs 2 batteries. I need some copper wire, which means more copper. Got it. Oh wait, didn't I grab stuff? Cook a peeper. I need to grab some air sacs too for water, because that makes sense. I made this comment already, didn't I? Hi, stalker. Ouch! I got very close to you. Honestly, I'm surprised you didn't attack me until you did. Okay, we're gonna ignore that statement. Ouch! Back up! Ow! I think I attacked a boomerang fish. Okay. New issue. That issue is... I need first aid. And I know that needs creep vine. And it needs bleach, but I don't know what bleach needs. Back to base, please. Faster. Ugh. Oh yeah, faster. Put away the knife. Okay, first aid. Kit. What is that? Dive reel. Okay, don't need that. Bleach. Yes. Bleach. Salt deposit and common coral samples. Okay. Common coral sample comes from coral. That's normal coral. Not this table coral. Normal coral. Like that. Coral tubes count. Let's go hack at it. There we go. And I may need more salt. I picked up some, but I'm rather lucky that I picked up some salt. But still. It's over here. Let's see, we get some bleach. Yep. That's all I can make, so. First aid kit. Need more salt. Go find some salt. Salt can be found in a lot of places, but generally it's around here. You want some more, Stalker? There'll be some salt around here somewhere. This is the sea. A lot of things are salty in the sea. Like, the sea. You coming after me, Mr. Stalker? That was weird. Sound sort of cut out for. Was like some certain sounds sort of stopped. I wonder why. Come on, salt. Look at all this titanium stuff. Oh, my inventory's full. Rotten creep vine.
Warning, 30 probably seconds of that. Oxygen remaining.
Oh, the creep vine still has a box. Almost everything else has update have proper models and stuff. Oh, that's a pretty sunset. Except that there doesn't appear to be a sun. There's nothing there. Nighttime approaches. I'd say nighttime has come. What was that? Please, I just need some salt. You know, to throw on the wound, I guess. Or to make into bleach to throw on the wound. Alright, out of inventory space. Do you keep two? So quit picking up useless stuff. And actually go find what I need. Oh. Don't I have enough seamoth fragments? Why am I scanning this one?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm fine on oxygen. There was a brain coral right behind me. Okay. Let's see, a rabbit ray. What doesn't? That was a sound that my computer made. And by my computer, I mean my desktop. Obviously, if my computer was making that noise, I'd be worried. I mean the physical computer, not the... I'll stop talking now. Whoa! There's a crash. I probably need to get real close to scan you.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And I don't want to get close to you.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I didn't make a, I haven't made a beacon yet, so I, don't know where my base is. This was a smart plan. Let's see, if my pod is there, and the Aurora's there, then my base should be this way. Oh, there it is, I can see it. Well, no worries then, everything's fine. Limestone, copper. There's some limestone. Inventory full. What did I fill it up with? drop some of this quartz. Don't need so much quartz. Well, that was titanium. I don't need titanium either, though I have tons of titanium. Oh, it's glowy back here. Are there things that want to murder me in here? Probably. Copper! Now I just need more copper. Do you have copper here? No, that's titanium. I didn't mean the titanium now has its own distinct model, but the copper still looks the same. But I suppose you can't craft copper. You can craft titanium from the scrap metal. Emergency. So I suppose it sort of makes sense. Yeah, shut up. Make some titanium. Make some more titanium. Make some more titanium. How many of these things did I pick up? Four. Okay, make a titanium ingot. There we go. Plasteel ingot means titanium ingot and lithium. Oh, that's gonna be fun to get. No, water. But she finds a fish to cook up. Oh yes, the locker I so imaginatively named locker. And for some reason, windows, when you go too far away, they fog up. Don't know why. Okay, I didn't pick up any salt, so... I only have one copper. Hello. Copper! Brilliant. So close to home. Just what I needed. Of course it's gonna be here, right? That's always the last place you look. Because you stopped looking. I don't know. No, it was copper wire. That's what I needed it for. I'm running out of power. Okay. Prepare for rescue. Yeah, there's gonna be a rescue. Of course there is. Beacon, that was it. That's what I wanted to make. Yay, I got a beacon. That makes sense. It just floats. It just floats. Just stick it right there against the wall. Brilliant. Such an imaginative name. Let's see, I was gonna make something. Oh yeah, there are a couple of things I was gonna make. Power cell is two batteries and silicon rubber. Batteries is acid mushroom and copper. Great, I need more copper. And some acid mushrooms. There we go. And some copper. There's gonna be copper somewhere here, right? What are you? More Seamoth. Don't need you. I've got all the Seamoth stuff. If I check my blueprints, there's a Seamoth. I'm good. So no thanks. There's never any limestone when you need it. Well, there's never any anything when you need it. It's always there when you don't need it, or don't want it. I should pick up more than just air sacs. It's bound to be some, you know, I'm running out of food. No inventory. However, I'm also running out of water, so... Because I drink so much of it. Ah! Yep, there we go.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, don't worry, these brain radiation detected. That's not good. Ugh. These brain corals are all over the place.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen
remaining. Yeah, 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 I'm right above brain coral. That's not a difficult word to say.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Fine, I'll go and stand over it some more. I mean, I'm not that far from the surface, just
warning, 50,
60 meters
remaining.
Down or something. There we go. Now to find the copper. I remember there were like tons of copper when I was looking for sandstone over in the kelp forest, so maybe I should go look there. Oh wait, look, copper. That was titanium. Yay. Peeper. I can cook a peeper for food. And cook a air sac for water. I'm not gonna question it. It helps me survive. That I didn't need to drink water. Oh wait, I got some copper and I got the acid mushrooms. I can make the batteries. What? I got copper. No, I didn't. I'm so confused right now, apparently. Hello, Mr. Stalker. Please do not bother me. I have a knife. That was sandstone. I got some silver. Thanks, now that I don't want it. That's limestone. Copper. Thank you. Which are you? Limestone. There's one over there. Is it your sandstone?
Encyclopedia data added. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen limestone. Remaining.
Yeah, yeah. Brain coral to the rescue, since I'm so deep at my 30-some meters I can't bother to go up to the surface. Oh, it could be too hard. I don't know. Let's see. There should be something somewhere here, yeah? There's a stalker over there. And there was some... what? Limestone. Titanium. Some metal over there. Creep vine. What are you? Stasis rifle. Just scan this. Hope there's nothing sneaking up behind me. No.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Copper! Finally, now if only I could find some sandstone and scan that. Sandstone, scan it. I should probably worry about my oxygen.
New emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Up, faster. My vision's gone black. Wait, did this happen in the episode I didn't record? I seem to recall it happening, but was it in that one, or has it actually happened in this episode? I don't remember. Anyways, that's what happens when you run out of oxygen, your vision goes black, blah blah blah. I've said this before. Kinda ruins the peel or something. Excitement? We'll go with that. It's not exciting when you've once you've already done it. Okay, so I'm doing stuff. Probably batteries. Yes, batteries. That's what I was doing. And silicone rubber. Bam! Power cell. Bam. Now I just need some lubricant, right? And for that, I need to go back to the forest. Actually, don't need a knife for this. I just need to grab the glowing bits. That's a perfectly normal sentence. Just need to grab the glowing bits, yeah. Oop. That is dangerous. I'm gonna scan it. I'm gonna stand close to it. I'm gonna scan it. It makes bad noise. Did it finish?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Why isn't it trying to bite me? Normally those things attach to your arm and start sucking your blood like some sort of leech thing. Yeah, it's fun.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Welcome. Yeah, I know, shut up. I'm doing just fine. I didn't click the button. Yeah, I clicked it that time. Okay, so if I'm making something. A lubricant. Creep vine seed clusters. I need two of them! Duh. Guess what? I only need one. Maybe that was in the last update. Maybe they made it harder. For balance. Or something. Swim faster! Okay. Need to make a sea glide. Note to self. Sea glide. I got. Actually, I built. Flashlight, yeah. Flashlight. Now I just need to sea glide. I'm gonna run out of space on my toolbar. Why do you only give me 5 slots? Almost done, guys. I don't know if this has been a bore for you. I mean, I've hardly been doing anything. Lubricant. Mobile vehicle bay. There was something else I was gonna make. I don't see the sea glide anywhere in here. Do I need to scan thing to get that? Okay. Yeah. I know. Okay, mobile vehicle bay. Tell me what I need to build Seamoth. I just put it in my inventory. Here we go. And re-equip that. Okay, so vehicles. Seamoth. You start out with the Cyclops blueprint for some reason. Okay. Titanium ingot. Power cell, glass, and lubricant. Oh, that's not too hard. But it's not something I'm gonna be doing. Oh dear! In this episode. That's for another time. And yes, I am actually recording this time. So yeah, not skipping another episode. I did some stuff this time, like I did last time, but you didn't see it that time. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, even though I sort of skipped over some bits. And I'll catch you all later.